taking your picture now.
Well, after you, could I take a picture with you?
No, I'm going to take a picture of cutting the cake.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
Bobby,
Now it's cake.
Perfect! Smile!
Oh, watch out. Am I showing my boobies?
The earring is twisted around.
Oh, right here.
Thank you. Okay. The kids saw one of you the chocolate seashells.
Wait, Don, you have a big bell on your head. There's a big bell.
Everybody ready? 1, 2, 3, here we go. Woohoo!
Alright. Kyle.
And we're gonna do it again. Anybody in the room under 9? Anybody in the room under 9 can come get a seashell and eat it.
Perfect.
Go ahead, go. Take a seashell.
Natalie.
Who's under 9?
Natalie. Natalie, give me your tooth.
Anybody who's 9 and under gets a chocolate seashell. Come on, grab one. You're under 9, grab a seashell. Grab a chocolate seashell.
There it is.
And grab one. Everybody got a big seashell. Come on, Natalie. You got one? Everybody got a seashell?
They're not really seashells.
And it's all edible.
I can go to the side so I wouldn't get something to eat.
Bobby, come here. You got something behind your ear. Come here.
Oh, no thanks, not right now.
Baseball behind your ear.
Why do you say that?
Please, absolutely.
Engineering skills and our economic skills and all that. None of them work.
You really got a big one here.
Small piece.
Throw it for play.
like something.
Oh, thank you.
This one woman I really do
love. You know what's happening?
Drive back tomorrow.
Poor guys with something.
And we got the whole row around the picture. I was like, you find out if they're
fine. Right, but it's right, so it doesn't get
me. Oh, yes.
What you got, Bob? Seashell? Yum. No, don't get up here. Ellen, could you keep him?
Yes,
Al. Bob's drunk. So funny to like, worlds are colliding. Like, Diane's talking to Hal.
Yeah.
Carolyn's talking to Kathy.
Terry's talking to John.
Thank goodness the rain stopped. Bob is in speed right now. Thank God that's not here. Arizona chicks. Yeah, Colorado crowd. And Dan in the back.
Your turn.
There's mom and son.
Mom and son.
Oh, wait a minute.
Thank you.
To Don and Carolyn.
Make room for us in Hawaii.
We will.
I hear tongue.
Licky tongue. So, Steph.
I'm a Pokemon. Pokemon.
So, Steph, who's your favorite Pokemon? You haven't told my son why that's your favorite Pokemon, have you?
You would be sadly disappointed in the answer.
Just because you think it's a clever name?
Yes.
Oh, shoot. Is this all on tape? I'm sorry. I'll shut up now.
Okay.
Wait, can we edit it in post, right?
Yeah.
It's just cute. It looks like a piece of bubblegum. It's the only one that looks like what it should be.
You have to get the rest of the cake.
One slice of it.
No, you're not done. We're not done. I'm trying to make the battery.
This is my brother-in-law. I love him very much. Is it good? I'm so glad it's good. Good. You should go back for more.
I will.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Thank you. And welcome to the
family. Okay, thank you. What?
It's Don. It's Don. I gotta say that too.
It's Don. Don. You should apologize to him, actually.
Put that lens cap on.
Did you donate?
Sorry, I took away.
Don, does the charger blink when it's charging on your thing? Okay, good.
And then it's a steady, it's full and stuff. It's just a non-blink.
Okay, great. Mm-hmm. The documents, the administrative duties.
Do we have any wine glasses? Where are the wine glasses? Have you seen the rings?
What?
Nothing.
Signature. Right, this is for their. This is their copy they keep.
North Carolina or Florida?
North Carolina. Is that where you live?
Yeah.
I served there as an associate minister at First United Methodist Church in Wilson last year.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
In the downtown area?
Yeah. Yeah. For a year.
Yeah, we just
sure enough. Very good.
Ellen. Helen.
I guess while waiting on here, you can go ahead and sign. Sign right here, you're gonna sign your name, then you're gonna do a print underneath. Okay. You gotta do it on both sides.
Okay, I'll just downstairs right here.
Sorry,
Don, you're married. You're a married man.
Michael, hi, thank you so much. You're coming!
Just think about that for a couple minutes.
We'll talk about that tomorrow, so right now.
Can I get you? Okay, here's the deal. There's beer in the cooler, sodas in the cooler.
No, keep going.
What a perfect life.
That's right.
All
right.
We need the Spanish
campfire out there. Dance around the same time.
All right. Do it too. That's a scary part.
So I was going to ask him to bless the baby.
Yeah, the beach. Yeah.
He reached the vision. Hey, Carol, can Rich take us? And then look. Come on. Take a picture and then cigarette.
Oh, boy.
Where'd you say the barn?
The
barn?
Sure.
Absolutely.
Over here. Don't want an American flag.
The fumes.
Look at those grins.
Those girl grins. Girl grins.
That's a good one.
Hi. Go sit with your mom, Annie Care.
He's the most patriotic.
I know.
Yeah, I'm in a lap there. I'm in a lap there.
Turn around.
Ready? Oh! Oh.
God has spoken. Look at Uncle Rich.
Ready?
Uh-huh. To the right. Everybody, lick your lips.
There we go.
Okay, now look at Annie Dot. Oh, no, look at Annie Linda.
Linda, next.
Wait, it's me.
There we go.
Okay, now look at Annie Dot.
I just wanted one of you to be on the digital.
All right.
The last one?
No!
Crap.
Oh,
ready?
It's just a lot, sir.
Put it in my pocket.
Congratulations.
Samuel, right?
Yes.
Yes, thank you for coming too. Pleasure. Did we meet you? See you on the beach this week, huh? Staying all week?
None of the other kids would sit with him.
Natalie, come here.
Oh, I can't believe how many people are in this living room.
I know. Oh, but the rain.
He was attacked too. He's
very well known.
Can I get another? It's right there. To the left of the sink.
Good contribution to the tape.
Yeah.
Cousin Mike turns around. Wow.
I heard that.
That's the thing. I mean, somewhere in between would be nice, but I scarcely want to go down. Like, I don't know. I don't want to know.
Well, their kids are still young and flexible.
Are you all Could you please go wipe your face off? Bride's gonna eat finally. What is it? 6 o'clock in the
Bob, you are so cool. Are you happy for Auntie Karen Dawn?
What?
Are you happy for Auntie Karen Uncle Dawn?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you take my